Hello. In the past two episodes, we looked at the qualitative and quantitative aspects of chemical changes. Today, let's explore this even further. We will study the relationship between masses and moles of reacting substances. We will show you how to use chemical formulas and equations. These are full of information, so we must know how to interpret them. Finally, we will also try to identify patterns in chemical changes.